I bought my first stock when I was 11 years old. It was the first quarter of 1942, shortly after Pearl Harbor. I spent $114.75, three shares, $114.75. If I put that $114 into the S&P 500 at that time and reinvested the dividends, think of a figure as to what it would be worth today.
Oh, man.